blade that's fitted to a 2008 Toyota Avalon. In order to install it, step one is to take the nose piece, pinch the two pins forward together, off it comes, place this to the side. Now the arm is located in these two grooves on either side. You see they match the shape. Place it in, pull it back so it's fitting tightly. Make sure it's pressed down so it's firm against the frame. Take the nose piece back in, press it firmly in place till it clicks and locks, and you're done.